All right, a teacher is in big trouble for selling drugs to kids. Deputies say Maria Rivera Magana was dealing while she was a permanent substitute teacher for Clewiston Middle School. She's now behind bars, facing 12 drug and neglect charges. NBC2's Nestor Montoya spoke with the Clewiston community, who is just outraged by this news.
Hendry County deputies and school district officials worked together on this investigation. Now, information of Rivera Magana's dealings came forward after two middle school students reported getting sick from marijuana they bought from their teacher.
When you send your kids to school, you're trusting that the people who are there are going to take care of them. And that's one of the biggest fears almost as a parent.
It's a fear parents with children at Clewiston Middle School now face. On Friday, Hendry County deputies arrested 35-year-old Maria Rivera Magana, a substitute teacher, after students said she sold them marijuana.
It's very concerning as a parent that has children in the school district.
Many are still in shock this even happened in the first place.
I think it's disgusting and despicable for an adult to do that, especially a teacher.
Alan Perez's younger brother is an eighth grader at the school. He's now concerned his brother was exposed to this behavior.
It does worry me because I do have a little brother there and he's a good kid. He's a straight A student and I really don't want people like that around kids.
He hopes this incident is a learning experience for the district.
This should be more stricter and look into the background of teachers and anybody they hire.
We reached out to Superintendent Paul Paletti for comment. He responded with a statement that says in part, Hendry County schools are shocked that a temporary employee put our students at such risk. Student safety and welfare remain our top priority.